Carson Town, where I was found. A girl once lived with me just for the money.